Hey, this is Dr. Leah Meadows. Have you ever felt more tired when you woke up than when you went to bed? Well, most of us know someone who doesn't have the best sleeping patterns. And not surprisingly, many of us think of ourselves when the topic comes up because we're all too familiar with the fatigue, the brain fog, that worn down feeling that comes with missing out on a good night's sleep, especially during the holidays. But by committing to a consistent sleep schedule and staying well adjusted, you can set the groundwork for keeping your energy up and keeping your body performing at its best. Sleep plays a significant role in your overall health. And did you know that chronic sleep deficiency has been linked to obesity, heart disease, high blood pressure, chronic fatigue, and more? In fact, your sleep patterns directly contribute to your overall physical and mental energy levels and the overall function of your immune system. So when you enter that sleep state, your brain and your central nervous system, they're hard at work prepping you for the next day. It makes sense that lack of sleep is often tied to physical ailments that we talked about already, as well as decreasing your immune system's ability to fight common infections. So what's the good news? The good news is just getting 7 to 8 hours per night will allow your body to feel and function better. So set aside some time to unwind each night, indulge in a chapter of your new bestseller, or just get comfy, close your eyes, drift off with some calming music and your favorite meditation. If muscle tension, spasms, or pain are keeping you up all night, just let us know. We'd be honored to create a specific plan to help you get the most out of your precious hours of rest. So just give us a call at Energized Chiropractic.